by Nelson Bielan, contributing reporter Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, in what Grêmio head coach Renato Portaluppi was calling the game of the year, last night, September 20 at Arena do Grêmio in Porto Alegre. Rio's Botafogo was eliminated from the 2017 Copa Libertadores, losing 10 to Grêmio in the second and deciding leg of the semi-finals. Botafogo's impressive run in the Copa Libertadores came to an end last night following the club's 10 loss to Grêmio, photo courtesy of Grêmio. With a win, Grêmio earns one of the final four spots in the Copa Libertadores semi-finals, to be played in late October. In the first leg of their quarterfinal matchup on September 13, Botafogo and Grêmio battled to a scoreless draw at Nilton Santos Stadium in Rio, setting up last night's decisive second leg. Overall, Botafogo had been playing well entering last night's game, going undefeated for four games and conceding only one goal in that stretch. On the other hand, Grêmio had won only one of its last seven games, but hoped to receive a boost last night from the home crowd and the return of key players Pedro Jaramillo and Luan. Surprisingly, Botafogo looked the crisper club on offense to start the game. The Fogão were a step ahead of Grêmio throughout the period and would keep Grêmio keeper Marcelo Groh very busy. But Groh would prove up to the task, turning away several great shots from the Fogão, including a couple of rockets from Victor Luiz and Bruno Silva. Thanks to Groh's great defense, the period would end 0-0 despite Botafogo controlling the ball for most of the period. With the 50,000-plus fans urging them on, Grêmio started the second half determined to score. Only 1 minute in, it looked like a Michel header would finally get the home team on the scoreboard, but an incredible save off the fingertips of a leaping Gatito denied Grêmio its best chance of the night up to that point. But Grêmio would not miss on its next great chance 10 minutes later. A spectacular far post cross from Edilson led to a perfect Lucas Barrios header that ricocheted off the hands of Gatito and in for the 10 lead. As the period wound down, Botafogo were unable to mount any serious scoring chances. After 4 minutes of stopped page, Grêmio's defense was able to hold on to seal the 10 win, sending the stadium into a frenzy. With a loss, Botafogo's impressive run in the Copa Libertadores comes to an end. Grêmio, the only Brazilian team left in the tournament, will now advance to the semi-finals to play Ecuadorian club Barcelona in late October. Barcelona also won 10, defeating Brazilian club Santos in the night's other semi-final. Widely regarded as one of the most prestigious football-soccer tournaments in the world, CONMEBOL South American Football Confederation Copa Libertadores features the best football clubs in South America competing in a round-robin tournament until a champion is crowned in November.